who was a homeless woman with two kids, moved in as a roommate. And it happened very quickly after the divorce, and I was like, Zach, do you think that this